in Martin. It's hard for me to share it to Martin's account.
Oh yeah, true.
But you just go into
what?
So you can still log into your account. You can log into your account
with
two
phones. I'm in my account. That's my phone. Yes, but I can't share it.
Yes, you can. You just share it on my page. Just go to my page.
Okay, alright.
So why can't you go live? I thought Paul had sorted that out.
No.
Paul, it's had to Paul sorted out.
Are we live?
Oh. Let's have a look.
Having a few technical issues.
Right, so share.
Yeah.
Share to
Martin the Fire. Just share it to my page, yeah.
Yeah, so you're live, you're on.
Yeah.
I can see you.
Share to your page or story.
No.
Yeah, okay, well, we're live on Virginia Fire's page. Hopefully she can share it.
I can't.
Just share the link. Just go share.
So back, I'll do it to you.
More options.
If I put your name
more
in
options, copy. You've copied it. Now just go to my page, Martin of Fire, and then press paste.
I like that, Martin of Fire.
Will that work?
Yeah, it should work.
Mine's very clever.
Yay.
So we're live. Wes Cotton, please stop calling me. Why would you still keep calling me when I'm trying to go live? We're having a few technical issues here. But it's VE Day, 75 years ago, this song was sung.
We'll meet again, don't know when, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again, some sunny day.
For my next number, I'd like to return to the classics.
Big shout out to Marie over in Ibiza. Hope you enjoyed your birthday message that we all sent to you. As I may have mentioned earlier in a social media post, I will be giving away a hamper of Westlab bath salts. Not Westlife, as Andy Farrell tried to tell me. So I'll have a question I'll ask you. Anyone who gets the answer correctly in the feed just needs to get me their postal address and I'll send them off. Very nice Westlab bath salts. scenes, Facebook Live, have banned me from my own page. So we are broadcasting from Virginia of Fire. Yeah, please share. Let people know that we are not in our normal home, but we continue to soldier on.